What's up? I'm going to the Blue Seal Ice Park. My friend told me about it over in class, and he said we get to make our own ice cream. So I'm gonna take the kids there. And it's 4th of July, so we're dressed up in red, white, and blue. Woo! We're here. So I just paid over at the information desk. And we got our table, which is gonna be Benamo, which is like a purple sweet potato. So it's just gonna be me and the kids making our own ice cream. Are you going in? I don't know, for 10 seconds?
ドライアイスを2時間ほど持ちます。はい、1点目はあちらにあるマイナス20度の世界。
we got done. Our ice cream's in here. They only give you 5 minutes to decorate, but I kind of try to make my bearded man. Oh yeah, so much fun. Alright, so that was the ice park over at Blue Seal. If you guys think about going, it's actually pretty fun. It's only 1,000 yen per person, whoever wants to make ice cream. And if you don't, you can just check out their little historic museum and get ice cream from the shop. Check it out. It's down in Naha. So,
later.
Look at my guy.
Ooh.